Hi everybody, welcome back. My name is Mr. Campbell from Mr. Campbell Rocks. Today I'm going to show you how to copy a Google Drive folder so that you can share that with anybody else in your building or anybody that's coming into your building without giving them permissions and you still own the original folder, or however you want to do this. If you've got some project management where you have to recopy folders, you could do that as well. So there's a couple different ways to do that. One of them I couldn't get to work. It's probably because of the permissions in our district where I don't have that level. The easiest way is copy folder. It's a Google extension or Google add-on. You'll give it permissions. You'll basically authorize those permissions in your Google Drive. You can follow the instructions here. If for whatever reason this doesn't work because your domain, right, our domain, right, mine is at Jordan District, does not allow you to use this add-on, you can go to G Suite Tips and they have a built-in tool that you could use as well. So that's the method that we're going to use today. So when you go to G Suite Tips, you'll click on Tools and then go down to Copy Folder. And I will actually put this in the link in the YouTube video below, so you can just go on there. I've already actually given it permissions. That takes a few minutes. I just didn't want to waste your time with that. So we're going to click on our source folder. That's the folder that we want to copy. Obviously, the destination folder is where we want it to end up, and then the new name of the folder. So once I click here, it's going to browse my drive, my Google Drive. The folder that I want to copy is, we're just going to do this one right here, the Safe UT Cases. So it's going to go click through and basically search through my drive. It'll pull up a new window. I'm telling you what it's going to do before it does it while we're waiting here for the little blue circle to go. And obviously when you copy the new folder, maybe not obviously, but all of the same permissions and files and access will be copied as well. So if you've shared this file or this folder with somebody, they will still have permissions on the copied folder. So you'll need to go back in and edit those. So I'm moving to a new school. So I've actually cleaned up my Google Drive over the past couple weeks. So we click on previous school years. We're going to go to our most recent school year. And then we are going to go down to Safe UT Classes. Now, the great thing about this tool is that we'll automatically stop at the folder level. So if I were to go into folder level and pull up, you know, folders, it wouldn't allow me to grab those images that are in this folder. So we're gonna click select there, and we're just actually gonna have it go in my drive, and we'll just go here, and we'll just have previous school so you can see it when we're done. We're gonna click select, and what you'll notice here is it says copy of Safe UT Cases. It's just basically as if you copied a document or a form or something like that. When we click on the preview, it's going to pull up the information here. So it's going to say, okay, what are the files that we're copying? Well, we're going to copy all of these PNGs. So these are screenshots of these cases that we have that are sent to us from, I won't explain all that, it doesn't matter. Then we'll hit go. So it takes just a couple minutes, and you can see the progress bar across the top. It'll share all the files, one of one, one of two, one of three, blah, 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 blah. So once everything is done, you'll notice that all of the hierarchy was there as well. So all of the files that you have in there will copy over. So if it's a PNG, if it's an image, if it's an Excel document, if it's a Word document, if it's a PDF, all of those will go over and go over to your drive. So when I go back over to drive, what I should see is right here. So you'll see that it was last updated by me. If I left click on it and click on share, you'll see that it'll have the sharing permissions. And you'll notice here that I'm the only one on here because these are just the files that I work on. So again, this has been a quick tutorial on how to copy files or copy folders in Google Drive. Once the folder is then copied, you could share that with anybody else and then remove that and then, or make them the owner, and then they would have a copy of that. It's an easy way. It just took me a minute and a half. What would otherwise, if I did it individually by file, take me hours and hours and hours, especially if you have a ton of work that you're doing. Again, my name is Mr. Campbell. You can visit my website, mrcampbellrocks.com. I love you. I appreciate you. I am glad that you're here.